Most people come up here to catch a glimpse of these bears, and they probably see the dogs and still don't really know the history behind them or anything like that. Which is a shame, because if they really knew what they were looking at, then they'd realize they're looking at two very endangered species, not just one.
Everybody wants to save polar bears, but they could care less about the dogs that used to hunt them.